This is a social event!
Me not working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive, I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo, that's right.
I'm gonna love you tonight. Give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow. Let's do it tonight.
Local, special to that area, only Coopers Coborn do it. Social, we're coming together, celebrating. Look how isolated it is. There's no one's around. So cheese rolling still goes on. So it's a celebration, so there's some chocolate there.
Throw me one, please. Two, three.
When Bluff King Harry ruled the land, and favoured sports and
earned,
when Pius Nicholas Gibson sat, sit at Clippy Cabernet, a home of roughly love and light, when days are cold and cloudy, join heart in voice with Gallim Bright. Sing Gowdy, Gowdy, Gowdy. Sing Gowdy, Gowdy, Gowdy.
I might take you home with me if I could tonight. And baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight. Cause we might not get tomorrow.
Lights betting odds on your screen there. If you haven't got a screen, Callum to win. 5-1. Creswell to win. 11-2. Jenny to win.
Yeah!
Jenny to win is 1,500-1. Good luck, Jenny.
Get somebody sexy, tell them hey. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight.
Oh, controversy! We need to go for a review.
We need review on. Congratulations on behalf of Coopers Coborn and Coborn School. How do you feel?
I'm quite happy.
Happy? I love the cheese.
I might take you home with me if I could tonight. Baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight.
Today we witness a historic event named cheese rolling, where lots of people on over cheese.
Why is there a boy in the female race?
There's always one.
Yes, this woman here
has been caught for drug testing. One with the ball.
This woman took vast amounts of horse tranquilizer. You can tell, look. Fatima with bread. Here's Fatima with bread.
Why lots of these festivals died out?
The church.
The church. Why would the church make them die out?
Pilgrimages.
It was quite violent.
It's quite violent. The church didn't agree with violence, did it? The Puritanism.
Puritanism. Many people were gone because of the war.
There's too much violence.
The war wiped out generations. Too much violence has lots of them got banned. Cheese rolling has actually been banned now in Coop Hill, the actual version. So this is an unofficial version, yeah? What about this
no.
one?
No. Industrialisation. I won the cheese.
Industrialisation. So this one, what was it, Kirsty?
Cheese turned metal.
People no longer lived in the isolated area.
Yeah, industrialisation. So people went into factories. No rural cheese rolling, unfortunately. Something died out. Too early.
You tried.
We're going to finish off with presenting the cheese. So, the
winner was you two.
Yeah!
Who can have stole the cheese in? You can have another hand. And the winners are
me,
Matt, and Jenny. Yeah!